Hello, question 11. Four kilohertz band limited signal sampled at 1.1 times of Nyquist sampling rate. Given signal to noise ratio 30 dB and number of bits n equal to 10, find minimum bandwidth of the signal. Solution: RB bit rate equal to NFS and RB equal to 10 multiply by 1.1 multiply by 2 multiply by 4 multiply by 10 raised to power 3. This RB equal to 88 multiply by 10 raised to power 3 bits per second. Now bandwidth minimum equal to 8.828 multiply by 10 raised to power 3 hertz. Okay, thank you.